Hello everyone, I'm Craig Ogden. The video you're going to see was originally recorded on February the 5th this year in a concert in the wonderful Sir Jack Lyons Concert Hall with me playing with the incredible Serbian accordion player Miloš Milivojević. I think it was my fourth visit to the hall and it's always a huge pleasure. The acoustic is incredible. It's on a par with any of the best chamber music venues I've ever played at in this country, including the Wigmore Hall. The audience is always warm, the concerts are wonderfully organised and well attended, and it's always an enormous pleasure. So I hope you enjoy this concert. It was too long in total to include the whole programme, so we've taken a few pieces out, but there is a very strong representative example of everything we did that night. So I hope you enjoy it, and in due course, I look forward to coming back to the concert hall at the University of York in person.
a really fun piece by a Paraguayan composer, Ogden Memorial-Garrios. This is his Vox Opus 8 number 4. Incredibly imaginative and varied. The best thing I can equate it to, and I mean this in the nicest possible way, is a horror movie soundtrack. And you'll know what I mean when it gets going. Obviously, not every type of music is to everybody's personal taste, and so in the spirit of that, I sometimes mention that this piece is about 6 minutes long, just in case you're not enjoying it, despite us knowing how long you don't have to enjoy it for. But we love it, I have to say. And it's incredibly imaginative and colourful, but do if you think of your, if you have a favourite horror movie, then this elements of this will certainly go. Thank you. in case you're wondering, on the guitar, this effect is called Bartok Pizzicato, and it is as much fun as it looks.
Thank you.
what was going to happen. Miloš and I will be upstairs, I think, after the concert. If anyone has any questions about the accordion or guitar, there are some CDs there if you'd like to sign. We're more than happy to chat, sign, or